I never knew what it would be like to go through something like this.
911, where's your emergency? Police, fire, ambulance. Hello?
February 24th, 2019, the night that put the Murdochs back in the spotlight and changed the Beach family's life forever.
Please send someone.
No, I'm coming. We're coming, okay?
Investigators say Paul Murdoch was driving a boat under the influence with five other teenagers, including Beach, when he crashed into a bridge near Paris Island.
Five of us are on the bank, but we're missing one person.
It's going way too fast.
I don't even know. I finally got to the point I grabbed my girlfriend and put her in my lap in the bottom of the boat and was holding on with my eyes closed. The next thing I know, I'm in the water. I can't find her.
Beach was gone.
Bro, you smiling like you're funny.
Sit down.
My girlfriend gone, bro.
Sit down.
You think it's funny?
Police say Paul was, quote, grossly intoxicated, yet he wasn't issued a field sobriety test, nor did he ever spend a night in jail.
Y'all know Alec Murdoch.
Oh, yeah, I know that name.
That's his son.
That's so driving the boat.
Good luck.
Authorities, search teams, friends, and family searched for an entire week. Until...
911, where's your emergency?
We think we found her.
Beach's body was found on March 3rd, 2019, in a marsh near the Broad River boat landing. Later that month, her family filed a wrongful death lawsuit against Alec and Buster Murdoch, plus Parker's convenience store, who sold Paul the alcohol the night of the crash. April 18th, 2019 would have been Beach's 20th birthday.
It is hard. Yes, it's hard. There's moments that we have that things remind us of Mallory, and we break down at times.
It was also the day that Paul was indicted for boating under the influence, causing death, and two counts of boating under the influence, causing great bodily injury. Paul pleaded not guilty to all charges. The court-ordered mediation in the wrongful death lawsuit failed on June 4th, 2021, meaning the case would then head to trial. 3 days later, Paul and his mother, Maggie, are found shot to death at their family's hunting lodge.